It's amazing how much other people remember about you as a child, and how little you yourself actually remember. Like the story my mom always tells me when I was about 4 years old. She tells me how one Halloween at a party, I had all my friends pushing me on a tractor up a hill. I was yelling orders to them like a general on his horse, leading his men bravely into battle, and they were listening to me. I'm not really sure if I remember it actually happening, or if I just remember the description I was given, but Mom says that was the day she knew I was going to be a leader. Others saw my leadership in different ways, like my Uncle Don, who recognized my courage when I was 2. We were at the pool in Palm Springs when Don told my mother how brave he thought I was for going down the pool slide. Mom told him how, actually, I didn't know how to swim, and Don should probably pull me out of the deep end immediately. Although there was no leadership moment, it sparked a hint of my bravery and curiosity to try new things. As the years went on, I started to fulfill my mom's prediction, embracing my leadership qualities. I led my team to become Taekwondo state champions in 2007, and eventually onto our black belts. I led my rope team to summit Mount Shasta in 2010. I became president of the DJ Club and co-captain of the Greeley track and field team. People always say that life is a blur, but you don't realize it till you look back on the past. If you don't stop and look around every once in a while, you might miss it.